We moved to Keller, where the dynamic duo of Timber Creek's Jacob Porter and Lonnie Johnson were playing host to West Mesquite. West Mesquite using a little trickeration to jump out to an early lead. The fake punt, T.J. Turner to Javion Jackson. A well-designed play to set up a short touchdown and a 14-0 lead. They would extend that lead to 28-6 just before the half. Kanan Durden scoots in untouched, but the Timber Creek offense would finally start to come alive. Porter to Johnson, maybe the most unheralded duo in the area, gets the Falcons out to midfield. Maddox Al Britton would have a huge night as he catches this laser from Porter, and Timber Creek comes all the way back to win it by a final of 40-35, overcoming a 22-point deficit to pick up their first win of the season.